Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chouhan announced that on 10 July 2020, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will inaugurate the Rewa Ultra Mega Solar Project. However, he will inaugurate it via video conferencing. The solar power plant is spread over 1590 acres of land. It has a total solar installed capacity of 750 MW, which means it can generate electricity for 5 lakh homes. This is the largest solar power plant in Asia. The Union Minister for Power and Renewable Energy, R.K. Singh, has also been invited to attend the inauguration. SECI and MPUVNL work together for the project. The total cost of the project is expected to be around ₹4,000 crore. In January 2019, the World Bank approved a $30 million loan. Around 24% of the power generated will go to the Delhi Metro rail services. Prime Minister Modi has set a national goal to achieve 100 GW, which is a higher unit than MW, of solar power capacity by 2022, when India will complete 75 years of its independence. The inauguration of the mega solar power plants will be a step forward for India to become eco-friendly. For example, we must try to reduce garbage in rivers and protect nature in India.